never take me alive. I'm getting high with my 4-5. Copped on these suckers, time to die. Even as a youngster, causing ruckus on the back of the bus. I was a fool all through high school, kicking up dust. But now I'm labeled as a troublemaker. Who can you blame? Smoking weed helped me take away the pain. So I'm hopeless, rolling down the freeway, swerving. Don't worry, I'm about to crash upon the curb. Cause my business blurry. Maybe if they tried to understand me, what should I do? I had to feed my fucking family. What else could I do but be a thug? I'm slanging with the homies, fuck hanging with the phonies in the club. Got my mind on danger, never been a stranger to homicide. My city's full of gangbangers and drive-bys. Why do we die at an early age? He was so young, but still a victim of the 12 gauge.
When I die, fuck it, I wanna go to hell. Cause I'm a piece of shit, it ain't hard to fucking tell. It don't make sense going to heaven with the goody goodies dressed in white. I like black Tims and black hoodies. Gotta probably have me on some real strict shit. No sleeping all day, no getting my dick licked. Hanging with the goody goodies, lounging in paradise. Fuck that shit, I wanna tote guns and shoot dice. All my life I've been considered as the worst. Lying to my mother, even stealing out a purse. Crime after crime, from drugs to extortion. I know my mother wish she got a fucking abortion. She don't even love me like she did when I was younger. Sucking on her chest just to stop my fucking hunger. I wonder if I died, would tears come to her eyes? Forgive me for my disrespect, forgive me for my lies. My baby mother's 8 months, her little sister's 2. Who's to blame for both of them? I swear to God I wanna just slip my wrist and end this bullshit. Throw the magnum to my head, threaten to pull shit. And squeeze until the bed's completely red. I'm glad I'm dead, a worthless fucking Buddha head. The stress is building up, I can't believe suicide's on my fucking mind. I wanna leave, I swear to God I feel like death is fucking calling me. Nah, you wouldn't understand. You see, it's kinda like the crack did the poop and New Jack, except when I cross over, it ain't no coming back.
They say music can alter moods and talk to you. Can it load a gun up for you and cock it too? Well, if it can, next time you assault a dude, tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think the shit's cool. Not knowing we really just protecting ourselves. We entertainers, of course the shit's affecting ourselves. You ignoramus, but music is reflection of self. We just explain it and then we get our checks in the mail. It's fucked up, ain't it? You come from practically nothing to being able to have any fucking thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing for a dream in a fucking rap magazine. Who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. What for anyone who's ever been through shit in their lives? Sitting they cry at night, wishing they die. Throw on a rap record and they sit in their pod. We're nothing to you, but we're the fucking shit in their eyes. That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it. See the beastman is golden, and maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on.